Hello, beautiful people. Thanks so much for coming back to my channel. I'm sorry I look like a piece of dog duty. Is that even... That's not a good analogy. I'm just gonna say the word. I'm sorry I look like a piece of crap today. Like, I'm not feeling the best. It's that time of the month, so I've just been tired. I'm freaking out really bad, and it's... It's been a week, you guys. It's been a week. I can't deal with it. Anyways, I did say this in my last video. I said thank you for 100 subscribers, and I'm just gonna thank you again because I'm so pumped about it, and I'm excited to just keep going on this journey with you guys, and I'm going to be doing a video very soon about how I got to 100 pretty quickly. It wasn't terribly quickly, but it was about a month, and a lot of times it can take people longer to do that. So just my tips and tricks. Obviously, I'm not growing terribly fast, but just kind of what I learned how to do. Today's video, as you guys know, is going to be a Get Unready With Me, and this was last night that I filmed it. I'm videoing this intro today because I got unready at like 9:30 or 10 last night. And the products that I used are actually all new products. I'd never tried them before last night. My mom's best friend's daughter-in-law, that we're like really close with, her mom's best friend lives right across the street, she started selling these new beauty products from this company called Beauty Counter. And I'm going to go ahead and link her site down below so you can purchase stuff from her. And I really like them so far. I used them last night, and then I used them again this morning, and she gave me this piece of paper. She wrote down kind of everything that I should use, and it's a regimen for sensitive dry skin, which I've talked to you guys about before. I definitely have. So the AM routine, which I did this morning, was I washed with the cream cleanser, then she gave me a facial mist and a facial oil, and those are what I use in the morning. And then the nighttime is the same thing, except for after I wash my face, I use this mask that she gave me as well. And so I've been in contact with her, and I'm going to be kind of meeting up with her, and she's got some more samples for me and stuff, and just trying to get involved with this product. It's all good for your skin, like cruelty-free, that kind of stuff. And she even said she's not super big into makeup, but her sister introduced her to the brand, and she was like, I wouldn't normally do this kind of thing, but it's something that I'm fully behind and I fully support, so that's why she got into it. And you know me, I'm always looking for new skincare products, new makeup, stuff like that, and they do all that kind of stuff. So if you guys want to see like a more in-depth like review of stuff as I get more of it and try out more of it, definitely leave that down in the comments for me below. Yeah, I mean, so far I'm pretty happy with it. My skin is generally pretty sensitive, like I said to you guys, and so I can usually tell if something's going to work or not work, if not like right after I use it, usually by the next day. And I did this regimen last night. My face feels very dry, like I don't feel like I have a ton of dry spots, and I'll bring you in a little bit closer here. Like I said, I am breaking out kind of bad right now, but not, I don't think it's anything to do with what I used, because it's that time of the month, and so I'm breaking out just from that, and it's not aggravated or anything like that. So I'm pretty happy with how my skin feels. I have some concealer and powder on today, but that's about all that I put on, just because I wanted you guys to be able to see what it looks like pretty much all natural, and I feel pretty happy with how it is. So if you guys want to see this Get Unready With Me video, go ahead and just keep on watching. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And shout out again to Shellie, my mom's friend. I don't know if I said her name, so if I didn't, I'm very sorry. Thank you so much for giving me these products to try, and I loved them, and I'm so excited to continue working with you in the future. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? So as you can see, I'm repping my BGSU apparel right now. And so to start getting ready, I'm going to need to take care of my hair first, and we're gonna go ahead and just put that up. Now I've got my hair up, and we're gonna take care of my face. So today I just had on some concealer and powder, and then I didn't have much on my eyes either, besides I did tight line and a little bit of regular eyeliner and then mascara, and it's not waterproof or anything. And I just want to tell you guys about this song that I was listening to. It is so good. It was called
falling in love at a coffee shop, and I'm going to have it linked down below for you because it's great. And then I just have this regimen that she gave to me, and the skincare products, and I'm taking the cleanser first, and I'm going to go ahead and rinse my face and just slather that all on myself. That was weird for me to say. Now I'm just going to rinse that stuff right off my face again, trying to get the remainder of my makeup that it liquidated off of my face. And honestly, it did a pretty good job of removing makeup, and I just had like a little bit left over from my tight line, which usually happens when I tight line, and it made my face feel really nice, so I liked it. And next, I'm taking that face mask, and I'm just using a little bit of it. You can't really see it because it was kind of like, I don't even know how to explain it, but it was good, but you can't really see it when I'm putting it on, and I just put a little bit of that all over my face. Once you have that all on there, leave it on for 10 minutes and then we'll come back and rinse it off. Now I'm back and it's all ready to rinse off, so we'll go ahead and just do that. Next, the regimen she gave me told me to use this facial mist, and I'm just going to go ahead and spritz that all over my face. I'm thinking it's kind of like a toner, and prepare for me to struggle getting it out. Now, in place of our moisturizer, we're using this oil, and you're supposed to use 3 drops on your face. So I just put a drop on my forehead, drop on each of my cheeks, and I rubbed that all in, and it smells really good, kind of like rosy-ish. It was great at the very start, hands on each other, couldn't stand to be far apart, closer the better, now we're picking fights. Forget about our lippies, so I'm just using my EOS lip balm and putting that all over my lips so that they are not chapped. Last but not least, I am brushing my teeth, and so I got my handy dandy toothbrush and toothpaste, and I am not jamming or anything. Yeah, I totally am. I'm a freak. It's fine. So you just gotta brush your teeth, make sure they're pearly white for the next day. And that is all I do, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm all ready for bed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!